I'm Ben White, and this is the Sabian 14-inch hoop crasher. It's made up of two pieces that are riveted together. They go around the outer part of your snare. They come with three clamps that have three different settings for tension. The loosest one's where I'm going to start, and that setting basically just holds them on, keeps them secure to the snare so they don't bounce around or fly off on you. But as you tighten them up, they will get shorter and tighter. Kind of the way you play these, you catch it kind of on a rim shot and adds a little snap to your backbeat, but you can also just play on them and you get a really nice biting sort of hi-hat sound. Another great feature of this is that if you want to play on the snare without catching this on the shoulder of the stick and just get a snare drum sound, you can. It won't affect the snare drum sound that much. You get a nice natural sounding snare. And then when you want that added bite, you simply just kind of catch a rim shot and it works great. And you can get this exact hoop crasher only at mysymbol.com.